All right. Now, I used to work on a flight deck. And the first thing they'll tell you when you work on a flight deck of an aircraft carrier in the U.S. Navy, they'll tell you, keep your head on a swivel. Say, complacency. You have to pull yourself out of complacency. You don't want to become complacent. What's complacent? Complacent was when you get locked in thought. You're locked inside yourself, so you're not paying attention to what's going on around you. This is how people end up crashing their cars as they're driving down the road, because they get locked in thought. Next thing you know, oh, shit, where the hell did that come from? Because they're not looking in the mirrors. They're not looking around, man. They're not using their peripheral vision. That's what it all boils down to. Your peripheral vision is that outer vision that you're constantly training yourself, that when you're walking down the street or you're walking in your house or you're walking in the supermarket store, you've got this total sphere of peripheral feeling of what's all around you at all times. And it's that same feeling when you're driving your car. So if you can just remember that feeling that when you're driving your car, you got your mind on your thoughts, but at the same time, your peripheral vision's going, man. And you can have a conversation with the passenger in the car. You can have the radio going and everything. You can do multitask, but you can balance it all out as peripheral vision. That's called keeping your head on a swivel, man. Keeping your head on a swivel, man. You're looking all around, because when we're on the flight deck, there's 60 planes up there at one time, and they're all fired up and ready to go with jet blast everywhere. They're turning every which way, man. If you don't keep your head on a swivel, man, you'll get blown right off the flight deck. Whoa! Man overboard! Man overboard!